Hi guys, you are watching DirectD Media and here is our first look at the new OnePlus 7 Pro. Our first impression, this phone is absolutely huge. Well, what you see is what you get. A big phone with the front side entirely covers with screen, sporting a massive 6.67 inch QHD Plus AMOLED display. It is taller and wider than any other flagship smartphones such as Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus and Huawei P30 Pro, and definitely bigger than its predecessor, OnePlus 6T. Thanks to the pop-up selfie camera, it allows OnePlus to eliminate notch and provide a very high screen-to-body ratios to deliver a truly cinematic experience and immersive viewing. However, due to the thin bezel and beautiful curved glass design, both at the front and at the back, the phone feels surprisingly good in hand, although one-handed operation is clearly impossible for our Asian hands. Display is surely one of the best features in OnePlus 7 Pro. It has 90Hz refresh rate for super smooth scrolling and transition. I can hardly show it on camera, but it feels a significant upgrade over any other high-end phones I've been testing. For colors, in Malaysia we only get mirror grey and nebula blue, and wow, these two colors are really stunning and beautiful, especially the nebula blue. Powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 with an increased focus on AI, Oxygen OS version 9.5.2 on top of Android 9 Pie, RAM option up to 12GB RAM, storage with the latest and the fastest UFS 3.0 technology. For security, it has an optical in-display fingerprint scanner which you can unlock your device swiftly in just 0.21 seconds. There is also facial recognition unlock using the pop-up selfie camera. In terms of battery, it has 4000mAh battery with warp charge 3.0 technology that can charge up to 50% in just 20 minutes. That's absolutely fast and convenient. OnePlus 7 Pro is also equipped with 10-layer liquid cooling system to keep it cool, so you can have a long gaming session with optimal performance. OnePlus 7 Pro stereo speakers are certified by Dolby Atmos. Their dual stereo speakers impress us with a clear and powerful sound, even in such a noisy environment like this. Basically, OnePlus throws every top components into this smartphone. With this kind of specification, you can expect it to handle everything, be it in gaming or in productivity with a piece of cake. However, there are few major absentees here. Obviously, no headphone jack, no expandable storage, no IP rating, and no wireless charging. According to DxOMark, its camera scored 1 point lower than the current champions, Huawei P30 Pro and Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus 5G version. There's a triple setup for rear camera, consists of 48MP main camera, 8MP telephoto lens with 3x optical zoom and optical image stabilization, and 16MP ultra-wide-angle camera. This setup is common in flagship smartphones nowadays. However, one thing we notice is the ultra-wide-angle lens doesn't take video recording, which is surprising and a bit disappointing. For front camera, it has 16MP pop-up selfie camera that was designed to withstand sliding up to 300,000 times. Thanks to its smart design, the pop-up camera will automatically retract if it detects the phone is falling or dropping. The pop-up camera also features an anti-dust mechanism to keep everyday dust and dirt out of your OnePlus 7 Pro. OnePlus 7 Pro is not a perfect phone by any means. No IP rating, no wireless charging, no headphone jack, and no expandable storage. However, to find one perfect smartphone is nearly impossible these days. For OnePlus 7 Pro, super smooth 90Hz display, snappy OS, beautiful design, speedy performance, these could be the main factors for some people. So, what do you guys think about this new OnePlus 7 Pro? Leave a comment in comment section below and please do like this video and subscribe to our channel for more smartphone updates. Goodbye!